Well, if you're planning on buying a new car, your temporary license plates will look a bit different. The DOL is now issuing tougher, better-made temporary plates for newly purchased cars. The new plates go directly on the front and back frames. Temporary plates can no longer be displayed on windows or dashboards. The DOL made the switch in late June, and current temporary plates are still valid until they expire or September 1st.